Here you go. You all right?
Hatsy totsy.
Perfume you're wearing, it's the same stuff that Roxy had.
Mm. So you met my wife.
Your wife?
Mm-hmm.
You're...
Camellia. Lady C is my stage name.
What are those?
Oh, they're power cuffs. They, shut off any magical ability.
Of course Avitra would carry these around. Are you saying if I wear one of those, I can dance at the Follies without causing a stampede of horny men and women?
Did I miss something?
Just give her a cup. Here.
You have no idea what this means to me. Getting to keep doing my art. I can't wait to tell Roxy.
Oh my God. Oh my God, I know why Mel sent us to the 20s. And I know how we can get a message back to her. That painting that I liked in the future, it's not here.
Okay.
That's because I'm the one who painted it. Or at least I'm going to. Do you remember the date on it?
March
3rd, 1926. It's today.
That was you.
It will be. With my power shut off. Must have been thinking about that date before she wished us back here. So if we can get paintings all over the bar to make sure she sees one, then maybe she can pull us back home.
I do know a spell to set an alarm. I mean, I haven't set a timer for 96 years before, but it's worth a shot.
Okay.
Now I can finally show the world what a pathetic excuse for heroes you are.
Where are the other two?
What about Kaela? What are you doing? The hell?
Behind you!
Where did you find Egyptian knight?
More like when?